welcome to Final Jeopardy. Our category this week is... In the News, 1952. And now here comes the clue. Her final testament, read in public after her death, asked for protection of the poor workers she called Grasitas. You have 30 seconds. Good luck. And the correct response is, who is Eva Perón?